something huge. I think this is going to, you know, I can already hear it and feel it. You know what I mean? It's like, you know, you have your own version of Rocky, but it's females and it's badass females and it's MMA. You have all the wrestlers like Chyna and the, you know, the fabulous Moolah and Wendy Richter. And, you know, I'm from the 80s, you know, WWF. So I was always a cheerleader for women wrestlers. And I'm like a big Wonder Woman fan, Supergirl, Storm, you know, Rogue. So, you know, you've definitely got my attention because this here is huge.
Well, yeah, there's definitely something happening right now at this time. There is an overall movement, I think, with women in film. And I do hope, like you said, there's a lot of upcoming features coming out. I don't even know if I can mention them, but we know there's one famous one with a superhero woman. And I hope
that Wonder Woman
does really well. Yes.
Are you kidding? We're talking here. Hell yeah. You know what, Jay? You're going to laugh at me. If I ever sent you... I literally have two Wonder Woman dolls. I went and bought me some Wonder Woman dolls. Seriously. And mind you, I'm just a junkie. I was a little girl, I loved Wonder Woman. You know what I mean? It's like Linda Carter was my Wonder Woman. And she was my Wonder Woman. And so with you, it's like, okay, so how do I get involved in this here? Because this is amazing. And when this came across my table, I said, hell yeah, I want to interview him. Are you kidding me?
So it's great that you say that because I see the movement happening and I just really hope a lot of those productions do well because I think it'll change a lot of things in general because I know when it comes to women leading films, sometimes there's a little bit of negative connotation that they can't draw like the guys do, but I don't believe that per se.
Yeah.
For the most part, I think it's quite false. So it is quite exciting to see this change happening, this little rift happening. And I know there's a lot more stuff coming out where you have these strong, centered female leads. And I just hope that they all do well, actually, because the better they do, I know the better we'll do as well.